Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to scan a QR code on Oppo A3. To scan a QR code, slide down from the top of your screen, then slide down again and find QR code. It's here for me. Click on it, and then when I put my QR code here, I can hover over it with my camera. And when it freezes, it means it's scanned, and I can click on open to open the link from the QR code. Let's continue to Chrome. And that's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.